Page layouts are pre-designed pages with placeholder content you can replace with your own text or images. To get started, go to My Site, Pages, and select Add New to create a new page. Then, you can browse the entire collection of page layouts. They're sorted by categories to make it easier to find just the layout you're looking for. There are About Pages, Blogs, Home Pages, Photo Galleries, Service Description Pages, Contact Pages, Coming Soon or Landing Pages, Image Layouts, and even entire portfolios. Keep in mind, you don't have to use a page layout for its intended purpose. So, if you like a particular design, you can repurpose the content areas, replacing them with your own. Once you've selected a page layout, just click to add it to your page. Then, click any block to edit the content and replace it with your own. And of course, you can also add or remove any blocks you like to create just the layout you want. For more help with page layouts, please visit WordPress.com/support.